Hey everybody, and welcome to The Gathering at the Vine. Really glad you're here tonight. We're going to do something real different than normal tonight. But first of all, we're going to start out by doing something new, and that is we're going to greet one another. And so if you would, stand up, find someone, give them a hug, high five. Maybe there's someone here tonight you don't really know. Go introduce yourself to them. You got 30 seconds, and then you'll see me back here. So 30 seconds, go find a few people and say hi.
This fire rising through my being, burning, I'm not used to seeing you. I'm alive. I'm alive. I can feel you all around.
All right, hopefully that was good for you. Go ahead and come back, sit down, and get quiet again. So thanks for doing that. We're going to do that each week and just greet one another and get to know each other better and get to know some of our newer people. And so hopefully if you're new tonight, you were greeted. I kind of did that for you guys. Maybe get a little exposure to the girls, maybe a few extra hugs, some high fives. So guys, you can thank me for that later. So tonight we're doing something extremely different. First of all, let me give you a few announcements. Number one, we have a garage sale for you guys to raise some money. And so a couple of ways you can help me out. One, ask your family members to donate stuff to our garage sale. Call grandma, call grandpa, call the aunt you never talked to. Have them give their junk that they don't need. And we can make some money. And last year, for every shift that someone worked, they made $50. And so you guys need to ask some people to donate some stuff. Also, you need to sign up. And you can only sign up for one spot as of right now. There's lots of shifts. But just sign up for one, and then the Wednesday before everything happens, we'll open that up for you guys to sign up for more than just that one thing. Also, I've said this every week, but Escape is coming up. It will be here fast. It's the first weekend in November, November 6th through the 8th. And the cost is $55 if you pay by October 28th. And so you need to do that. Don't wait till the last minute. It could fill up. If you didn't notice, we have a gazillion junior hires running around this place. And so they will be signing up, and there's only so many spots. And so don't wait too late, or you might get left at home and not allowed to escape this area. So hopefully you can make it, $55. If you can't pay for it, come talk to me. We'll see what we can work out. So tonight, going to do something a little different. We've had a great series of cow tipping, talking about some issues. And so tonight we're going to do something a little different. I think a lot of times you come here and you become the audience. I stand in front of you and I talk, you listen, and you don't really participate. Maybe you sing a few songs, maybe a few of you come to the prayer table and write something down. But tonight, I'm going to encourage you to really participate in the service. We're going to have a couple different people read scriptures, and we're going to do communion with one another. There's going to be some videos, there's going to be worship, there's going to be a lot of things that take place. And this is for you. This is for you to experience God. Not just to hear about God, but to really experience Him. Maybe His love for you tonight, the hope that He can give you, joy, strength. I don't know what it is for you tonight, but I do believe that when you come into this place, it is just a building, but it is an opportunity to experience God. So I don't want you to be an audience tonight. I want you to participate. And so the first thing we're going to do is a responsive reading. Allie, you can go ahead and head up. Allie's going to come up and she'll read a portion of scripture, and then you will repeat something that's on the screen. So Allie will read, and then you will read. You'll read the same thing every time. Don't let it become just something you're repeating, but let it become something you really believe. And so I pray tonight. I pray that this just wouldn't be a normal gathering for you, but this would be really an opportunity for you to experience God. Maybe for the first time, maybe for the first time in a long time. So I'm really excited for what God's going to do in our lives tonight, together. And so there'll be instructions through the night, but now let's go ahead and have a responsive reading with Allie.